is this doing here?
I thought we'd need to take it with us.
What, if someone's seen it?
There's nobody here. They know we're going for an appointment anyway.
What?
But they just think it's a checkup, you know, after. I had to tell them something, didn't I? I had to get the day off work.
Well, we're going to have to cancel anyway. We can't expect Jackie to come in, not after this.
I've just spoke to her. She wants the shift.
You should offer the day off.
I did. She said she wanted the money.
Right, well, I still think we should cancel anyway. What was everything that's going on?
That's it. I'm here. Listen. Stop worrying, OK? Got no reason to think anything's wrong. Have we?
I know Mitzi, and she's not capable of doing something like this. She's just...
I don't know, Nance, you know. I think if she thought she was defending herself, then, you know...
If anyone is capable of provoking someone like Mitzi into doing something like this, then it's Mercedes.
Mm-hmm. Right, Jackie. Here we go, ladies.
Grubs up.
Cheers for coming in. Dad had a meeting with the brewery or something, so...
It's fine.
I'm just going to get the keys.
Jackie, I'm really sorry. We were just...
It's all right. There's a lot of unanswered questions and people are bound to talk, so...
Right, you ready to go?
Yeah.
Gonna be okay?
Yep.
They're calling for us. Nancy.